talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. Come and see me for once. Come and see me.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. So today I decided to do a drugstore makeup tutorial using all drugstores, okay? Because you know drugstores makeup be popping. It's like they stepping up their game, like, yes, like, you know I'm all about saving money, like, because some makeup be too expensive, like, who got time for it? But anyways, if you want to get this look, then keep on watching. So let's get started. I'm going to be using this eyeliner by I think it's L'Oreal. Yeah, L'Oreal, in the color Espresso, and I'm gonna use this as a pomade for my eyebrows. I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows off camera and then I'll be back. Okay, so I'm done my eyebrows. Now we're gonna conceal them. And to conceal, I will be using my Hard Candy Glamour Flash. And then I just grab a brush like this to clean them up. Foundation, and I'm using the Infallible one. I'll just use this, so there was no problem there, because you already know that's my, like, yes, I love that foundation so much. Anyways, now we're gonna blend in the concealer. So, I'm gonna grab my foundation, okay, again, and I'm gonna put it on my eyelids. And this is gonna, like, work as like a concealer. For this brush, then I'm grabbing the powder, and that's what I'm gonna set it with. I'm using this Maybelline. So Maybelline or Maybelline, I don't know, but this one I'm using, I always put mascara first before I put my eyelashes, and I'll be back. My eyelashes on now. For foundation, mixing this too. The drugstore, so concealer, I will be using the L'Oreal one, Flavable Glow, in the shade Natural Beige. Basically, we don't let it bake. My nose right here. So to contour, I'll be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Beautiful Bronze. Go back with my air spray and I bake under. I don't really bake, I just let it sit there for like a little bit. True Match foundation powder in the color Cocoa. Set my now I'm gonna dust the powder off, and with the rest of the powder I'm just going on the face. Not bronze my face, do my nose contour, which once again I use my hula to do this part. I'm gonna use this one, but I'm gonna use this to blend the nose contour. And the Milani's blush in the color Dolce Pink. I'm going to use this Profusion eyeliner in the color black. Mascara, I'm gonna buy my lashes using the same mascara I used before. I'm gonna wet it. Lines highlighter in the color Day Glow. Today glow blue. I'm mixing these two colors, and these are Maybelline. These are drugstores. So the first one is a Touch of Spice. This lipstick I love. And then I'm gonna go in with Darling Nude, like in the center. My pixie. So. here's the final look, guys, and I'm sorry for the like the bad lighting while I was doing my makeup, but I kind of like changed where I have my setup, so it's like 1 o'clock in the morning, so it's really hard to get, you know, good lighting right now, but I did my best, and y'all better get on the drugstore makeup, because they stepping up their game and they coming up with good stuff. And make sure you like this video and follow. And if you are new to this channel, my name is Kathy, and make sure you subscribe. Okay. Yes, I'll see you on my next video.
Give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something.